full cPanel backup includes all account files, databases, email accounts, and settings you have on your shared hosting. You can use the backup to move your account to another server or to keep a local copy of your files. We recommend creating a full cPanel backup before any significant data modification or migration. Log into your cPanel account and go to the File section and select the Backup menu. Next, click Download a Full Account Backup. By default, a full cPanel backup will be saved into your account home directory. If you would like to choose another target location for the backup, simply change the backup destination. Once you are ready to proceed, click Generate Backup. You will get a notification saying the backup generation has started. It may take some time for the backup to be completed, depending on the size of your files. Click Go Back to monitor the status of this process in real time. The blue checkmark next to the backup file name indicates that the backup has been fully generated. If you selected home directory as your backup location, you can now download it by clicking the file name. Alternatively, navigate to the file location you selected to see if the backup is there. And that's it. With these simple steps, you can create a full backup of your cPanel account. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, please post them in the comments section below. You can also check out our knowledge base at namecheap.com for more tips and support.